Hey guys, Dusty here, LPL, Long Metal Liberty. You're probably thinking to yourself, what is this rusty piece of junk that's sitting in front of me? But today's an exciting day. What we've got here is a junkyard frame out of a 55 or 6 Chevy, and not a hard top chassis, so don't get your panties in a twist. And it's not a California one piece, so don't. Pissing my Cheerios over that either. But this is an exciting day because it's the first official day of the start of the build of my 55 post. Now I'm not talking about Mike's car, it's not his wagon. This is a different 55. I think he just showed you that one. This 55 is some of the plans for this car. It's going to be built as a gasser, tube front end. I'm going to incorporate some I would say better than average or technology. So the rear is going to be a 9-inch and probably coilovers and some trick ladder bars and tricks, you know, old school, but still nice suspension pieces. The front, like many gassers, we're going to lop the rails off and get rid of those, throw them in the scrap bin, and we're going to build some new frame rails, new front stub for this chassis. Front end, we're actually going to do a coilover front suspension with a tube axle. That's going to have either hairpins or four bar suspension set up. But the real goal is to get this car push the envelope of what a gasser is, and or what that style of car is capable of, and see if we can run some low eights, or who knows, maybe even faster. So with that, we're going to get started with this junkyard chassis, and we'll see where it winds up. Thanks, guys.
Alright guys, well, if you've made it this far, I appreciate you. So we've got, and if you haven't figured it out yet, this is the front frame stub for our 55 two-door post. So as you saw in the throughout the video, we fabricated these up, and I think these are going to look really awesome in that car. And I think they work really well. This whole system is going to be just hell for stout. Probably tougher than it really needs to be, but going fast is one thing, but looking cool doing it is a whole nother. So, anyway, I appreciate you watching. I appreciate you, making it this far in the video. On the next video, like I said, we're going to be sticking this in the chassis, which is now, we sent it out, we got it blasted, we got it back. I've got to dig a fixture out, and we'll get it up on the chassis table and get it squared up and ready to go. Again, appreciate you guys. Like, follow, subscribe, all the stuff everybody else asks you to do. We're really trying to come out with some good content that maybe you don't see other places. So, anyhow, thanks for watching, and we hope to see you on the next one. Appreciate it. Thanks.